coaches watch the goalie's use of their stick, if they attack the puck or if they're passive and let things happen to them. Next, we'll see a variation of this drill where a coach or another player will stand behind the shooter and just place pucks, drop pucks to the ice, place them. Sometimes you can ask both the goalie and the shooter to shut their eyes and react to the sound.